everybody, and welcome to another day of Dying Light. What an awesome mission we had last time with the Demolisher. Definitely did a bit of demolishing to me, but at the end, our weapons, the limited weapons and resources we had, were enough to overcome that. And I don't think Rice is very happy at the moment. His hand is gone.
What do you want?
I'm looking for the saviors.
Don't know what you're talking about.
I'm one of Brecken's men from the tower.
I don't care where you're from. Get your ass out of here or I'll stop being so fucking polite.
Listen, I know you're smuggling people out of the slums. There's a girl who came through. Jade?
I think you better get the hell out of here.
No, just listen. I cut Rise up and now his whole goddamn gang is after me. I could use some cooperation here.
You? You're the one who chopped Rise's hand off?
Yeah, and now I have to get to Sector Zero.
What's your name?
Crane.
Well, Crane, you're in for some heartbreak if you think going to Sector Zero will get you off Rice's shit list, but wait here.
I don't know. I know that I need to make a move. I just don't know whether I trust this guy or anyone for the matter. I mean, if everybody wanted to get out of here...
There's a guy here who claims he's the one who took Rice's hand off. Crane. Yeah, that's what he said. Really? Are you sure? Huh. Okay. Right.
Something's going on. I do not like the sound of that.
Okay, we'll get you to the other side.
Right when?
Right now.
And what about payment?
What you did to Rice, that's more than enough payment for us. Go to the collapsed tunnel that led to Old Town. Knock at the door that leads to the sewers. Someone will take good care of you.
Will do. Thanks.
Good care of me.
Nah, man. Thank you.
Like... actually good care, or like kill me good care? I don't know, this guy looks a bit sus. I mean, this whole thing, I know I need to get out of here because Rice is going to be looking for me, but at the same time I'm not quite sure if it's going to work out. I've run across the area just a little bit to save our precious time, and I need to get into the tunnel that leads out of the slums and hopefully to a much, much better world. And you know what? I don't mind the change of scenery. I mean, we have had a lot of fun in this area, but if this actually does lead me... this sounds way too good to be true. Everybody would be getting out of the slums, right? I guess we'll see in a moment. But I have done some upgrades to my weapons and I'm having fun with those. So let's enter the sewers.
At first, Jenk was reluctant to even talk to me, but after I mentioned what I did to Rice, the Saviors decided to give me a hand. They helped me get to Sector Zero.
Awesome. Not sure what they'll have to say to that once they see me. Sounds very, very dodgy so far. Alright. Are there any zombies in here, or is it just people waiting?
Crane?
Yeah, that's me.
Good to meet you. I'm Hazan. I'm going to be helping you change your scenery.
Okay.
So did you take Jade through too?
Who?
She's from here. Dark hair, pretty, tough as nails.
Maybe. Don't know. We don't always ask names.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Anybody else around here? Or is it just us two? Well, I guess if he was going to shoot me, he would have done it by now. Could have done it as soon as I knocked on the door. So I think... maybe? I don't want to get too excited about getting out of here yet. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. I'm just trying to follow him. Stuart, you seem to be having a lot of fun with the game. 12-hour day with Dying Light. Not bad. Seriously, not bad at all. You must be like way ahead of me now. But I hope that you're still going to have fun watching these videos. Because we've got a whole bunch of people here waiting to get out too. So I'm glad I'm not the other ones. Is this Shockface? Oh no. It is. He's looking at me. He's like, oh no, I thought I'd never see you again. But
okay. From here on out, you're on your own. The route is marked. I'll stay in touch over radio. It's been a pleasure, my friend.
Okay, no worries. Sounds very good. Are you going to throw me into like a pit of zombies or something like that?
We need to do this one by one. And this man needs to go first.
But he just got here. We've been here for hours.
I don't make the rules. Wait here.
I have a feeling that you're going to thank me for going first. I don't know what's coming. I don't think it's good. I don't think this game is going to get any easier. By the looks of it. Is there anything that I can take? Do you guys have anything for me? No, they're like, you're seriously on your own. Okay, I have to swim over in this direction by the looks of it. I don't think there's anywhere else that I can go. The water has a reddish tinge. Oh, there's bodies. Is it zombies or people? It looks like zombies. Okay, that's fine. I don't mind zombies that have drowned. Better drowned than alive and waiting for me on the other side. I can see that there are pipes and things like that around. Or maybe a little tunnel down there. I don't know. I'm going to try and climb up. Okay, I can climb up in this area. And there's some ropes hanging off the top. So I think that's the direction that I need to go to. Can I? Nope, but I can move around the side. It's like a little maze of pipes and things that we have to figure out, like a little puzzle. I think that's too far, and considering there's a rope hanging right at the top of me, I think I need to get there first before I jump right over. Yeah, I think this is a safer option. All right, let's try it. Yep, that worked out. And now to the other side. Ah yes, this is the next area that we need to go to. Are there any zombies here? Thus far. Maybe they don't have access to this area. He did say follow the arrows, but I'm kind of tempted to just have a quick look around just in case there are any items on the way that I could pick up, because I enjoy doing it, so why not? Okay.
We tried to keep the route clear, but there may be some infected here.
Are you serious?
Shouldn't be a problem for you though.
Oh, just some infected here and there. No worries. Thanks a lot. Thanks for warning me before I got here. That's why they let me in first. I knew that there was a reason for it. And now I'll have plenty of zombies on the way. Okay. I want to pick this up, but I'm full with weapons. I don't exactly want to drop it. I'm going to go in and make a couple of changes in my weapons. I have a lot of available slots at the moment, so I'm going to put the weapons away and pick up the new ones. And that way, even if I do decide to sell some, I'll have extras. Alright, so I've done that now, and I'm going back to the weapon that I had, but I'm definitely going to start picking up the weapons because I know that I can sell them and get some good money and then buy weapons that I actually want. Oh, hello, zombie. First one. Oh no, she's still up. Let me. Oh yeah, I thought that arm was going to fall off, but it doesn't look like it did. Is she alive? No, I don't think so. I don't think so. Okay, what have we got here? Ah, I could have just punctured one of those and it would have blown up, but that's it. Just one zombie? Doesn't see. Oh, there's more. There's more. I'm going to try and stay up high at the top if I can at all. Move around and stick to the top so I don't have to go through and killing all these guys at the bottom. There's one that's burning. Go for it. Oh, there's a crazy one. She's crazy. Oh, it looks like there's a whole pit of them. A whole pit of crazy ones. There you go. Run with the fire. Spread the fire everywhere. Blood gushing, exploding on the sides. Nice. Oh, there's an angry one. Ooh. I get your anger. Let me help you. I don't know if he's going to burn. That didn't explode. Oh, landed in the water. Nice. Nice, actually. Nice touch. I'm happy with that detail. Nice. She's burning. She's got nothing against the fire, but he does. It just looks like it revved him up a bit more. I'm going to try and throw some stars at him, but he seems to be withholding all of my punishments. He's good. It looks like he's an ex-fireman of some sort, so maybe he's... Maybe he's totally resistant to fire. I don't know if there's any point in killing him. There's a crazy one standing back. She's like, I'm not coming up. She wants to run away. Wow, that's a huge difference. to what we normally see. I wonder if he could smash into her if I led her in my direction, but I think I'm going to try and focus on killing her with some of these fire throwing stars. There you go, she's gone. Nice head explosion at the end. She's trying to pick up the big muscular zombie. She's like, hey there. Oh, the zombies are so funny. They all have such interesting characters. Any characters that we give them, really. Okay, I'm trying to get this big guy to move away. So it looked like I needed to come back here anyway. But I'm trying to get him to move into... Yeah, that's it. Towards my direction. So that I can... Oh, you're here? Well, that must have been a good hit. I just want to take care of this element here. And that way I won't have to worry about that guy. Because he's just too slow to follow me. I think he's right behind me. But... I've done the job. Okay. Open. Let's open and run away. Is he right behind me? I'm curious. No, he's not. He's just kind of standing there. All right. Awesome. Okay, get rid of you. What's going on? Oh, no. That was the explosive gut zombie. Urgh, got me. All right. In the tunnel again. The zombie is now gone. It's exploded. But that was a smart and very strategic placement by Dying Light. Very nice. Oh, there's somebody there. But very nice. I'm impressed. It's the tunnel of fire. Oh, he's there. He's there now. But I think that... Whoa, she's still running. It's okay. She's dead. The other one's dead. Are they all dead? Oh, he's here. I don't really want to fight you. I mean, I probably could, but just... I don't think there's any point. I just want you guys to get out of my way. So I can get out of this place. I can't believe I'm getting out of the slums. Hopefully, anyway. I don't know. I hope so. I really wouldn't mind a change of scenery. Not that this has been bad. I did enjoy the water areas, particularly. Really, really nice. Oh, yeah. Two in one. Nope, nope. She's still alive. I thought that head was gone, but no. She needs another kick in the butt. Okay, that guy, I'm just having a look if that big fireman isn't following me, and it doesn't seem like it. It seems to... all these zombies are alcoholics, which is good. Good for me. I can create medkits from that. But there seems to be quite a few items around here, which I'm really happy to see. What's in here? Give me something exciting. Nice. And nice again. Okay, I'm gonna try and... pick. I still have so many available slots, so I'm going to pick items up, and because I'll be playing around with it, I may cut just a little bit here and there, but that is, if I do, that is all that I'm doing, simply putting stuff into storage and picking up new weapons. We've got all the ammo we need. I like the fact that they've placed guns around here. And this is the one that I want. The police rifle. Thank you. I'll take it. Awesome. Nice. And I've got ammo. It looks like my ammo is full. Can't take anything else. And what's here? Oh, yes. More ammo. We don't need any more. What's in here? I'm surprised that they've placed so... Okay, this is strange. If they've placed so many items on the way, it must mean that there's a huge battle coming up. Must be. I mean, otherwise, why would they put all these weapons down? Guns and all. I have enjoyed using the guns here, though. Just for something different, but I do like all the other weapons. Pretty cool. Teddy bear, $8. What is this? Is this a diary of something? Oh, it's a journal. Okay. Awesome, I'll take it. Oh, this one's still alive. It's twitching. Twitch zombie. I'm not going to waste my bullets. Okay, I think I'm ready to move on to the other area, which is... Where exactly? This is closed. Can I get up there? Nope. I think this is where I came from, isn't it? Okay, so... there must be another... Oh, there we go. Okay, it's all... Oh, the arrow is there. Okay, cool, cool, cool. I get what I need to do, but it doesn't seem like I can get through here. No? I mean, there we go. Okay, cool. I don't know why I just couldn't jump on that pipe from the other side for some reason. Nice. That would give me something to build the med kit with. Painkillers. That's new. I don't recall picking up any painkillers before. That is pretty good. I like that. Oh, this is a zombie. That's a spitter one. Venomous spitter. Is it dead? I think it's pretty dead. Okay, so I'm gonna have to pay attention to all the pipelines in here, so that I can climb them, and by the looks of it, that's the only one in the corner there that I can go for. All right, let's climb. Can I still get to the top here? Awesome. And I think there's something behind me. Yep. Can I get up here? Oh, good. I am pretty agile in here, which is good, and my parkour skills are pretty good. Well, you know, we make do with what we have in here, right? Okay, so seems to be a little ledge over here. I can get up without slipping. Yes. Okay, awesome. For a second I thought I wasn't going to make that jump. Following the arrows still. So they must actually be smuggling people through. Smuggling, if that's the right word to use. But they are doing something with the arrows. Still, is it too good to be true? It seems a little bit too good to be true. Okay. And moving on. Interesting. I'm really, I haven't really been killing that many zombies on the way, and because I'm getting excited about the side missions and all that, but I think it may be useful to maybe do a video where I'm just doing a bit of free roaming around and killing things and build up my skills a little bit more, or a little bit quicker, I should say.
Sorry, but I had no choice.
What?
Rise has me by the balls.
What do you mean?
What did you do?
What I had to. What can I say? The world is an unforgiving place.
Oh, I knew it! I knew that he would do that! How did I know? Well, it was kind of obvious. Look. But, I mean, it does make the game more exciting, doesn't it? It makes a situation all the better, because now I bet that we're going to have to fight all these guys. And yes, they are shooting at me from the top everywhere, and it seems like I'm in a... What? I mean, like this cage or something down here. How am I going to get out? Oh, I'm getting shot. I'm getting shot. Okay, looks like there's a tunnel. Possibly. I don't know. Hopefully I can hold my breath long enough to get through to the next area. Can I get through anywhere? Gee, this is not good. Not good at all. Oh, it's all right. Oh yes, guys, I'm planning to do a Q&A video. So if you have any questions for me that you'd like me to answer, leave it in the comments, or you can private message me on Facebook and Twitter if you are following me. And let me know what you'd like to ask, and then I'll pick a few of the questions and then do a Q&A video. I already have one which was pretty cool, and which was a pretty cool question, and I'll definitely add to that. So exciting things coming to the channel. I'm really excited. I'm having so much fun here, and I hope that you guys are too. Okay, but I think before I go on too much about this, I need to pay attention because there's a lot of guys standing around here. Oh, there's one there. He's down. And there's more. I can see them on the map. There's more running up to me. I'm going to kind of stand back because they tend to be curious.
Stop him before he runs again.
Is there anybody there? Yep, yep. He's poking his head out. And he's gone. Okay. Ah, oh, there you are. There you are. Is he gone? Nice. I didn't kill. Did I kill him? I don't know. It's a bit dark. There we go. Reload? What do you mean? I've still got 6 bullets left. We could probably get another guy or two with those if we are precise enough. I'm still waiting. Oh, there he is. He's filled in that position of his fallen friend. Unfortunately, you will have to join him momentarily. Headshot? Yeah! One bullet, one man. That's what I'm talking about. Good stuff. Okay, this is fun. I love it.
There you are.
And there you are. And now you're gone. And out of that 6 bullets, we still have 2 left. And like I said, 2 men down. Probably take down another one, but I don't think there's any more coming. Not like they're making any sounds. Reload. Just in case there's a whole swarm of them. A lot of items they dropped. Again, I'm going to pick up the extra guns and put them in my storage and then sell them. Don't know how much they're worth at the moment. I could probably check, but I'm happy with whatever I can get for them. And now to get out of this place. Hopefully there won't be too many people around. I'm just trying to have a look though if there's any other cool items that I can pick up on the way. Oh, there's a ladder here. All right, awesome. Hopefully that's the end of this maze. I've had enough. Anybody around? Nope. It's empty. Any zombies? Nope. But there's an item around the corner. From what I can see, I'm gonna peek through. Okay, 3 items. Pretty good. What's in here? A pouch of something? No cigarettes and a pipe. Still, actually, I went and sold all the coffees that I collected, that I have been collecting throughout the game. And again, I feel like a coffee now. But I sold all of them and I got a ton of money. I had, I don't know how many packs, like 100 packs of coffee or more that I picked up. So that was pretty sweet, and there were a couple of items that interested me in the store, but I didn't have enough money to get it. But hopefully by the time I finish this mission and with all the extra weapons that I just collected, I'll be able to purchase some of those. So that'll be pretty sweet. But there are so many options, it's sometimes hard to decide, and some of the options that are available seem pretty cool, but at the same time there's a few more that just require that little bit more, and that makes me want to save before I go ahead with purchasing it. So this one I haven't opened yet. Okay, I thought I did, but it seems like a little grid at the top. Coffee, nice. It seems to be like a little grid of rooms, and I hope I'm going in the right direction. I think so. I'm gonna turn the torch off, so there's I kind of feel like if I have the torch on, it will draw attention to where I am. But there's one target ahead. In the head. Oh yeah, I love it. Nice. You're gonna kick my ass? I don't think so, buddy. Maybe. Depending on how many are out there, but from what I can see on the map, there's only one more guy. Oh, action music's picking up. All right. Anybody else? No, just one more person.
Copy. Crane here.
What's going on, mate?
Tell everyone to stay away from the saviors. They sold me out to Rice. I barely made it out alive.
Shit. I hope you're okay. Be sure to contact Troy when you get to Sector Zero. She's the only friendly face you have over there.
Got it. Will do. Keep your fingers crossed for me.
That's awesome. So many items and more money from these guys, which is good. But I actually don't have any more space in my inventory, I don't think. I've collected so many guns and things in the tunnels that we were just at. And you know, once you start picking up the better items, maybe a torch will be good. You don't really feel like going through the bins anymore. Just to find a piece of string. What's in here? Dirty, dirty trash. And just piece of string. Anything else? I didn't even see what that was, but that's fine. Now, there must be a way to get up here. This is really cool. This is like totally different. The tiles and the carpets, it's like all new. It's just, the whole aesthetic is different. I like that. Very quiet though. There must be people inside. Must be. Can I get through these doors? The doors are so intricate, but they all look like you can actually go through them. This one's tilted a bit. Oh, I can get something. Can I? From outside? Yeah, okay. You could just reach in. Can't kick the door open, which... Oh, there we go. This looks like the entrance point. I'll take it. More string. More string once again. Ah, this is where the door was. And anything else? Computer. It would be cool if we could actually access some information on the computer. But I don't think it's possible right now. Or at all, for that matter, in this game. I don't know. I haven't been able to do anything of that sort. Anything in the cupboard? Duct tape. I'll take that too. I mean, it does come in handy for crafting different items. It's just so tempting. The computers and laptops are all open and you just want to... You actually just want to... start typing and finding out information, pulling out files and all that, but no. No access. Just access to the damn rubbish bin. More lockpicks. Be pretty good with the lockpicks recently. I think I've got quite a few at the moment. Actually, I wonder if I can use them to craft anything. Be pretty useful for some items, I'm sure. I'm not quite sure which way to go. I don't think there's any more in that room, so I'm going to move on. Uh-huh. There's a change in the music again. Awesome. I'm waiting for my new microphone to come in. Hopefully it'll come in at the end of this week, but I very much doubt it. It's coming from England, so... only because I couldn't get it in Australia, unfortunately. We're very limited with the kind of equipment that we have here in terms of technology and kind of... Well, it's not really special. I wouldn't call that microphone a very specialist microphone, but it's like it should be available, but it just isn't. So... but hopefully it'll come in, and I'll do an unboxing of that too.
Saviors my ass. The bastards are working with Rice. They ambushed me and I barely got past them. So much for trusting people.
Yeah, well, I kind of knew that we shouldn't have trusted that guy. I mean, come on, it seemed too good to be true, right? But now I'm in a totally new area and I like that. On the rooftops. This is where the grappling equipment would come in handy. I really need to go and unlock...
Nothing. Jade, it's Crane. Do you copy? Jade, it's Crane. Can you hear me? Damn it. All right. It's time for some local talent. Troy, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane? It's great to hear from you. What can I help you with?
Yeah, I'm in your neck of the woods now, and I'd love to put our heads together. Where can I find you?
You're here? In the Zero? Fantastic. Have you seen a pair of towers, one taller than the other, with scaffolding around them? We call that our loft. Head that way and we'll be waiting.
Okay, awesome. Sounds good. I will head that way for sure, but first I want to explore this place
Dr.
a little
Camden,
bit.
Camden, do you copy? Crane here. Camden, can you hear me?
Crane? Yes, yes, I hear you. What's going on?
I'm in Sector Zero. Is Jade with you?
No, she hasn't been able to reach me yet. And even if she does manage to get here, it won't be easy getting in. I had to barricade myself inside because of Rise and his thugs.
You okay?
Trapped inside my lab, but safe. You coming my way?
Not yet, Doctor. First, I have to find Jade and recover Zara's research.
Okay, I'll sit tight then. Not like there's anywhere for me to go. Be careful out there, Crane.
All right, I will. Well, I hope that you guys enjoyed this mission. If you have, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and share with your friends. It helps me out a lot. And of course, the channel will be growing so nicely. The community is so awesome. Thank you so much for all your support. Don't forget to check out all my other videos, and I'll talk to you tomorrow. Bye for now.